Sir, my appeal was at 11 this morning.
Can you give us a minute, please?
Where were you?
It's been hectic here.
Right, you promised that you would be there for me.
Look, the vote's gonna be 2-1 in your favor. I put in a call this morning, it's a done deal.
I got my job back?
You'll get official word tomorrow.
Thanks.
You got it. But I am really busy here, okay?
Okay, sorry. Thanks.
Scared the holy hell out of him. What was I supposed to do?
Hey, man, you're in church on a Monday afternoon. Your life could probably use a little excitement, huh?
What? Bringing me back.
Really? Congratulations.
Thanks.
It's great.
They upheld your appeal. Wow. What desk you have to bend over to make that happen?
Sure as hell wasn't yours.
God can dream, can he?
How's he working out?
Doing good.
Yeah. Made a few arrests.
Oh, just thought I'd give you the good news. I'll talk to you later.
All right. All right.
Hey. Need some help?
Nah, I got it.
You know, I was thinking if we both talked to Aceveda about teaming up, he might put us back together. What?
You're my training officer, but I'm not a rookie anymore.
Actually, I've been bumped back to P2, so officially we're equals. That's how it'd be.
Maybe. But I like the way things are for now.
Okay. Glad things are working out for you.